There's an issue of erotic transference.
Am I the first patient to be in love with you, Paul?
I'm not an option. She's beautiful. Great smile. Inquisitive look in her eye. She's got this great laugh that just bubbles up out of her, comes from nowhere like a quicksilver.
I don't want you to adopt me, I want you to fuck me.
I fantasize about Laura.
You have boundaries too, and just like you, this woman knows how to cross them.
Is there.
Are you telling me that you've fallen in love with some patient that you're treating? Doesn't our past always determine who we fall in love with?
You know why.
I love her.
You are.
Just my being here has brought you back to life.
You are a believer. I am not. You are a believer. I am not. You are a believer. I am not.
Are you over me?
Didn't think I could ever.
No, I'm not.
Someone new when I